This is Oobleck.
Mm-hmm. If you touch it gently, it feels like a liquid.
But if you touch it fast and hard, it feels like a solid.
You can drip it like a liquid.
If you roll it fast, you can make it into a ball.
But when you stop rolling it, it's like a liquid again.
Doesn't hold its shape anymore. Oobleck is incredibly cool stuff, and kids can spend a lot of time investigating its properties.
Properties is the learning goal for the Oobleck kit, and properties are things that you can notice using your senses or discover through tests.
Any substance has properties. For example, this water right here, it doesn't have color, it's clear, doesn't have a smell, and if I touch it, it feels wet.
You could also discover properties of water through tests. If I tip the container, it will pour. I can splash it, and if I put Oobleck in it, it gets cloudy.
Any substance has properties, like these tomatoes right here. They have properties. They're red. Woo! You can squish them. Those are properties of a tomato.
If you drag your finger across the top, it's like a solid.
That's cool. You can take a knife, and you can cut it, and it magically heals itself.
Mm-hmm. So how to make Oobleck? See what we did earlier today.
All you need is a tub, 5 cups of water, and 3 boxes of cornstarch. The tub and the cornstarch both come in the kit.
Then you want to slowly sprinkle in the cornstarch, and it will start to mix in.
To finish it off, you lift from the bottom with your hands like this towards the top.
You can't mix it with a spoon, it will just bend the spoon. There are also recipes for smaller batches in the session guides.
Finish making your Oobleck, test the consistency out with your finger. So if you touch it gently, it should feel like a liquid. But if you tap it fast and hard, it should feel like a solid. If it's too hard, add a little water. If it's too liquidy, add a little bit of cornstarch.
And it's okay if you get Oobleck on your jewelry or your clothing. It'll rinse right off jewelry, and just let it dry on your clothes and it will brush right off.
It takes about 15 minutes to make Oobleck, and then when you're done with it, you can keep it in your refrigerator for a few days if you want to.
If you're not gonna use it though, throw it away or put it in the compost.
But don't drop it down the drain.
It will clog it.
That's bad news. So in session 1, the kids investigate the properties of Oobleck. In session 2, they investigate the properties of Oobleck using tools.
And in session 3, they design spaceships that they think can land on Oobleck.
And in session 4, they get to build 3-dimensional models of their spaceships and then actually test them on real Oobleck, and...
It works!
Oh yeah!
Funding provided by Oracle, the Noyce Foundation, the S.D. Bechtel Jr. Foundation, the David and Lucille Packard Foundation, and the Stephen Bechtel Fund.